Doctor, it never snows like this. Not here, anyway.
How do you know it's snow? It could be a lie.
But Doctor, even for you, a life snow is going too far.
Really, Captain?
You know, Doctor, I think we're being watched.
Hmm. Into methane. Teffy, search screwdriver. Sam, put the gun down.
So?
It seems to me that the Earth has shifted slightly out of orbit. It's out of our control now, but it'll be back soon.
Gotcha. Oh, it's you.
Hello!
Son of Captain Jack Harkness. I too cannot die. I joined the Shadow Proclamation at 12, was made captain at 14, left at 17. Now I'm 56.
I'm Sophie Richards, just a normal human girl. I was studying to become a detective inspector when I met the Doctor. Now everything has changed.
I'm the Doctor. Then again, you know that. And, you know me. So there's no point in me explaining myself. Anyway, tune in and, enjoy. Gotta take this one. Hello. Ah, unit. Yeah, long time no speak. So, you for me or against me this time? For me, good. Oh, some Zarans, yes please. Alright, I'll be there in a second. Righto, I better be off.
What universe is safe?
I'm on Z.
Come on, Z. Did he mention?
He's completely mad.
Anyway, you best be off. We have planets to save, people to meet, and creatures to feed.
And an awful lot of running to do.
See ya.
He's completely mad.
Anyway, you best be off. We have planets. Fuck! The Doctor. He never says that. Did we forget to mention?
He's completely mad.
Anyway, you best be off. Fuck! Did we forget to mention?
He's completely mad.
Anyway, you best be off.
Oh, we need to get this at least once. Come on. Gotcha. Oh. To you.
Hello? I don't know the next line.
Yeah.
Tune in and enjoy.
And he fell over.
Best be off. No!